Rupert Rose Jr. from Monument Heights Baptist Church, followed by the pledge of allegiance.
Let us pray. Most gracious and loving God, we come at the beginning of the city council meeting to offer a word of thanks for your goodness and your mercy. Before we consider a resolution, pass an ordinance or make an appointment, we realize that without you, the business of this great council could not be conducted. Thank you for this body of people elected to conduct the business of this great city. And they look to you for wisdom and guidance as they go about doing the business that work in this meeting. Bless these council members that all have shared in this meeting tonight. Help them to keep you first in everything that they say and do. Bless all who are in authority with the proper knowledge, wisdom, and understanding so that we may prosper under their leadership. Grant unto them the courage, wisdom, and foresight to provide for the need of all of our citizens and to fulfill our obligations in this community. It's in your most sovereign and holy name we pray and do thanks. Amen.
Thank you.